should I do?
Come on!
worrying about me.
Okay.
I'll end this all.
This all.
I brought Usumane with me.
I hear you guys found this place especially for me. I couldn't thank you enough.
Oh, it's Miss Usumane-kun.
Miss Usumane is here.
We've been waiting, Miss Usumane.
Crystal that you discovered.
It's right over here, Lu. Please take a look.
Oh man, you guys weren't playing around. This is definitely a share crystal.
Its size is remarkable. Usumane, we can finally proceed.
I know, I can feel it. The amount of share energy crystallized in this thing is amazing. Everyone, thank you so much! With this, I'll finally defeat the giant!
But why bother? Please, allow me to put an immediate end to your delusions.
What's going on?
Usumane or the share crystal.
Doesn't matter. Little do these idiots know, this actually is gonna work out in my favor. I'll crush the giant, here and now! Nepsi, Gearzy, lend me a hand!
Leave it to us!
Yeah!
Hey, you big idiot! This ends today! I've crafted this technique especially to defeat you! Prepare to die!
Well, I can't have you do that now, can I?
What?
It can't be! How can this be possible?
Are you friggin' kidding me? Come on! Dang it! Who's out there? We literally just found that thing!
You've earned it, brat!
Who the hell are you?
I suppose this is the first time we've met like this. Very well, then. I will tell you. I am called R4. Along with the Dark CPU, I am the one who will bring about the end of you and your world.
R4?
Oh, I see you have heard of my power.
She an acquaintance or what?
Honestly, she's like one of those annoying relatives you don't like too much because she's always criticizing or picking fights with you. Ahem. Let me explain to those in the audience new to the series. We fought this herald boss lady character called R4 like a billion times in the older games and anime releases. She's so boring. I seriously don't even want to look at our snore right now. She's not about to make us enter a boss fight, is she? Ugh, I'm so over it.
Big sis, maybe you should be less meta in explaining it so the players get a more immersive, believable experience. Should have perished. And in the other dimension, I thought she had reformed completely. Which means that this R4 must be different from the ones we've seen.
It seems like you brainiacs were hatching a fairly thoughtful scheme with that crystal. It's too bad. Now, Dark CPU, annihilate every last one of these insolent brats!
Thank you.
dark purple. Thoroughly grind them into dust.
Help me!
Damn it! If only I had the strength to deploy. If I had more power, I could destroy it. But even if I can't win, at the very least, Nepsi and the others. Hey, Nepsi and Gearsy, take Goobs and everyone else and run!
Musume, what are you talking about?
I'm the only one it's after. I'll be the distraction while you get everyone out of here.
No, I don't wanna. I'm not leaving you behind, Musume.
This is my fight. This doesn't even concern you. I got you all involved in my fight. My problem. I can't let you die because of that.
Well, we don't want you to die either. And now that we're friends, this does concern us. Consider us involved.
I feel the same way as Neptune. I know we just met, but I could never abandon a friend in need.
Hey, come on. The way you two are talking makes it sound like I won't make it.
You're worried about it, though, right? The share crystal's broken. You have no power. You look totally desperate.
What?
Oh, jeez. With a face like that, it's even more impossible for us to leave you behind.
But we don't have enough share crystals to even think about flipping this situation around. Our plan failed completely.
Don't sweat it, pal. We don't even need those crystals. We're gonna beat this thing up the old-fashioned way.
Neptune, what do you mean by that? No way. This is share energy? I feel power flowing through me.
What is this? Huh? Could it be?
It's over, Goo. We're so dead.
Don't give up, Goo. Uzume. She's gonna definitely do something big.
That's right. She always managed to come out on top before, and today, we have two more friends helping her.
Is it you guys?
I understand now. The faith of the Doggoos is flowing into us as share energy.
Yes, that's it.
What's this? Doggoos monsters? How can this be? It's never happened before.
Let's not sweat the small stuff like logic or plot development. Let's just beat this fool up. Let's go, little Nep.
Sharing field activate!
going on?
This field. This is incredible. What is this power?
The plan is a huge success. We captured it within the field.
I knew you told us we could contain it, but I didn't expect this space to be created. Is this due to the power of the share energy?
This is a subdimension created by Uzume's ability. Jesus' share energy is a medium.
Uzume's ability?
What is this field? Why can't I gather my strength?
Sit down and shut that old lady mouth of yours up! We're totally gonna beat up this silly giant you're so proud of!
Thank you.
we've defeated that monstrosity.
We did it! We did it! We won against that giant! Thank you. Thank you so much, Neptian Gearsy.
There's no need to thank us. It's not over yet.
Huh?
R4's still here, right?
Oh, that's right! That old lady appeared so fast, I completely forgot!
To think that the Dark CPU could possibly lose to idiots like you!
Now then, whatever shall we do?
Perhaps we should place the old lady in captivity and interrogate her. You want to capture me? Ha! What could you possibly do to me in your current state?
Yeah, whatever. We have more people than you.
How aggravating. I will have to withdraw for the time being. You're running away? Enjoy what little time you have left until the next time we cross paths.
She got away.
It would appear so, but honestly, we were not ready to take her on.
I'm so worn out. My legs feel like noodles. Oh, mine too. I'd be pretty happy if I didn't have to fight again for a while. Ooh, same here. Still, it's kind of a shame.
A shame? You mean that R4 just escaped?
Nope. I just thought that it'd be great to drink some cold juice since we're so worn out, but we don't have any, so yeah, it's a total shame.
Then once we get back to base, we can have a toast together. Although, I think I just need to sit here for a little while. I can barely move.
If you refrain from yelling right into my ear.
Oh, he has ears even though he's a fish. I wonder where he's hiding them.
And it's all because you two stayed here by my side, fighting the good fight. I want to thank you formally, so thank you. Man, all I keep doing is giving thanks. Whew, I can't really walk anymore either. Hell, I can't even stand.
You've worked so very hard. By all means, rest. You've earned it.